Stocks halted. Walmart, Exxon, Peloton, big companies. They're saying it's a hack on the New York Stock Exchange. Everything just went up and dropped.